Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to teach you exactly how to connect a two-gang switch. So let's begin the connection. So two-gang switch, you use two-gang switch to control two different light bulbs in one location. So when you look here, you can see that here is the diagram of a two-gang switch. When you look here, you can see that here is written L. L is the common terminal of this switch. Here you see the second L here, because the two-gang, this is first gang and this is second gang. So here you see L, the common terminal, and here you see L also. So downside you see L1, L2. For the second, you see L1 again and L2. That means if you want to connect this switch, what you will do is to connect your left wire. You take your left wire to L terminal of this. Then from this first gang, you loop the wire to L of the second gang. Then from the L1, you connect your light bulb, then your second bulb to L1 of the second gang. So let's go ahead and do the connection. So first I'll take a wire like this, a red wire like this. This wire, I'm going to connect this wire from my breaker here. That is the left wire from my breaker here to L1 of the first gang. So let's connect it. So you can see this, I lose this one here and connect. So now here is the left wire from our breaker. So I'm going to connect this left wire to L of the first gang. Then from that first gang, I loop to L of the second gang. So let me show you. So this is how you do it. You connect your left wire to L. So L, the common terminal of first gang, then from that L, you loop another one from here to second terminal, to second L, which is the common terminal of the first gang. So this is how you do the L. So you can see here is L, the common terminal, and this is the second L. Here you see L1, here you see L2, here you see L1, here is 2. So here I'm going to connect this wire to this L here. Then from this L, I loop to second L here. So you see what I'm going to do. So before I connect it, I'm going to join this one like this. So this one will go to second L. So you can see in this, here is L. You can see L here. You put it this way and tight it. Type it this way. Then this second one, this one now goes to L, this second L here. You can see the L here. So this is the loop. You are going to loop here to second L. So let's do it. So you can see this way, and this will go to L of second gang. So lose it this way and put it here. So you can see. So now this is how to connect it. You can see our left wire, we take left wire from our breaker to L terminal of this first gang. You can see here, you see L here. Then from this L, we loop to second L. You can see how we do it. So here is L, we take left from our breaker to L, then from this other one we loop to second L. So now let's go ahead and connect our bulb. You can see here is our bulb. Our bulb is connected to L1 of the first gang, and second bulb connected to L1 of the second gang. So remember, here is our bulb. So we are going to connect it now. So this first bulb will connect to L1 of the first gang. Here you can see that here is L1 here. This is L1 here. So we are going to connect it there. So this will go to L. L1. Now see? Here, this is L1. Our first bulb connected to L1. Then our second bulb will connect it to L1 of the second gang. So you can see here is the L1. So here is L1 of the second gang. So we'll take our bulb this way and connect it there. So here is the second bulb connected to L1 of the second gang this way. So connect it this way. So now what remains is our neutral. So we are going to connect our neutral from this neutral link to our bulb. You can see this is our neutral connector here. So you pick a black wire like this. Pick a black wire like this and connect. Pick a black wire like this and connect to our neutral. This neutral now will go directly to your bulb, to our bulb. Remember, you don't connect a neutral to your switch. The neutral goes directly to bulb. So let's connect it. So now you can see, here you see that I loop the neutral together. You can see I loop the neutral together and this one now goes to here. So. So I'm going to join the neutral like this. And connect it back. So connect it this way. And remember, if you need this diagram, if you want me to send this diagram, drop a comment on a comment section and I'll send the diagrams to you. So now we are done with the connection. So let's go ahead and test it. So before we test this connection, please guys, if you are never subscribed to my YouTube channel, please make sure to subscribe to the channel and follow us for more videos like this. So let's go ahead and test. I'll turn my breaker on. So now you can see this one on and the second one on. So this is how to connect a two-gang switch. You can see here is off and this first one and this second one is off. So this is how to do the connection. The connection is very simple. So leave this, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So that's it.